Why don't you see if your good childbearing hips can get between the arms there of the chair? And let me tell you what I think about you, oh, great creator of ours. Let me see. This is your life, Vince McMahon. You started off as a little nothing. First thing you did was become a rock and roll promoter, and you went what? Belly up. Yeah. Broke. Yeah. Nada. Nothing. Of course, then again, wait. We got to give him credit. You are tremendous. You know, there was the Bodybuilding Federation. Oh, that was a good one. I'll tell you, that was a good one. You are a creative man, you are. Yeah, nice rug, too. Nice rug there. Oh, sorry, must cost thousands. And the shoulders you have in there, the padded shoulders. Why, you're ready to play football now, aren't you? Huh? Oh, yeah. Oh, would that be XFL? Was that it? Oh, that was a big one. That was a big one. So basically, the only job you've been able to hold is the one your daddy gave you. Junior.
Read my lips, Piper. You're a son of a...
Ted's a son of a... to know a son of a... you.